Alright, welcome back to my third playthrough of Transport Fever 2. This is episode 20. And last time we built this like two-way route, I guess you could call it. Come down one way and you come down to here and you go to the food processing and then you go back up and come up the other side and go across. But since the route right here wants me to pay $120 million for this, that's not gonna happen, because I don't have that much. And the bridge I probably will use, I don't think I get for quite a while longer in the game, so this is just gonna sit here for a while we do other stuff and advance in the game, so we're gonna let it run on pretty quick as we do other stuff. But since we have these routes here, this route here, and this big old route here, I think we should, five trains. I think we should put in some passenger lines and whatnot, do some cool bridges and all that kind of stuff. And I think we might even start right down here, put in a train line from Beijing to Shanghai. I think that'd be pretty cool. And have it follow the curve of this road right here and just kind of go up and over and back across over here somewhere. Let's see where that is. Something like that, we'll figure it out. But as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And let's get started. So we're gonna pop in here. It'd be funny if they started building a house up here or something. That'd be crazy. Theron, how's it going, buddy, old pal? This is like the first time I've started on time in like 2 weeks, I think. Been a little rough, whatnot, but we're doing alright. Now, I love how they put the residential in the corner. That's super cool. But anywho, what the shit? I don't care. So now, hang on. So now we would put a bus station here. Now, if I had a curved platform, that'd be super cool, but we don't get to have nice things because of other things. to borrow a little bit. Unfortunately, that's just what it's gonna look like. Now, suppose I should put two in. So I'm sure we'll connect Shanghai to Delhi at some point. Underground stations on the workshop. Oh, really? I've never used an underground station. Even in the first game, in Transport Fever 1, I never used one. Been on the shop in quite a while. Cool. Second. Let's see if they let me make one of these. Hey, there we go. Of course, it wants to autosave right when I unpause it. Throne. much this is going to cost. Fuck it, we'll just go right on ahead. I think that's pretty legit right there. So now we just need some bus routes, which will be turnaround right there, so. First order of business. Let's try this. New line. 1, 2. Thank you. is gonna be the road passenger, Shanghai. Out. Six should be good for this one. What is that? Oh, for sure I'm using this one. We're gonna go with six. Now we'll do four. I'm actually gonna change this to red. Now I'll go back to the other end. Do the same thing for Beijing. Oh, I know, right? They're definitely awesome. Let's look at it real close. Yeah, plus I love how they, like, they're not super fussy about, like, how they go in, you know what I mean? Like, you can kind of get a little wonky if you want to put them on a curve, but usually it has to be pretty level. Like, I don't even know what that pink road means right there. It's weird, but I definitely like them. Never seen these before. This is the first bus route I've had on the Asian side of the map, so I have to remember to put these buses on every town on this side, or whatever the newest one is, you know? I almost sneezed, but I didn't. I already know that one's gonna fill up. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need six. I didn't wanna have six, but bummer. Yeah, we'll pause that. So yeah, Beijing. Excuse me. So, get the old. I don't like those ones with the signs, they look funny. stop right there. Funk it. Now, this is Beijing. Groovy. This will be road passenger Beijing. Pretty sure that's how you spell it. Beijing. No, I missed the I. Throughout. You'd remember to change it to whatever country I'm in on the map. Four should be good for now. Now we just need to small sagnals in. I need another route. And that will be green. Where do I put the depot is the question. Excuse me. It's all right. Not too bad. for I think I kind of want to use that. How fast does this go? What should I put on there? That's $2 million a car. Oof. That's a million. Excuse me. Yeah, we'll just do 4. This would be the train passenger. Shanghai to Beijing. Go back and forth a little bit. I really like this. This train doesn't look too bad with the white cars. Looks pretty cool, I think. We gotta do first person. Mountains in the background is so cool. I about ran over a bear. At least I can pay down my 20 million almost. Ooh. Got all the Zeppelins. Or the Zephyrs, I should say. Let's pause that, and we're going to take a little gander at those multiple units. $21 million. Oh. That's ridiculous. Now, get all the way down there. Oh, for sure. I really have a hard time staying up as late as I used to, but I'm probably gonna end it here soon because I'm tired too. I gotta make a YouTube thumbnail and all that jazz before I go to sleep, but I'll be getting to sleep here soon too. So thanks for stopping by, Throne. Appreciate it. See you next time. Thank you, sir. You gotta time it right, everybody. Dig out my eye. Come on now, love. I want these damn things to be cleaned up. Yeah, shit, a lot of emissions here. Ooh, I don't care, I don't care. Yeah, I don't know why I never did that. I could just do, I always have a problem whenever I do the truck ones. I have everything rotate in on both sides, and I try to figure out what direction they need to go. Like, I paused this right here. Where am I at? Like this right here. I don't need to do this. I could have just had two, two right-handed ones facing that one. I could have had both loop from under and go out the top, but whatever. So yeah, I think we did pretty good this time. Be catching up finally. Switzerland. Sorry. Yeah, I was looking at these real quick. What is that? Something nasty right there. That's it. That's some expensive shite. That's 145. to save it. I'm going to save it again. And then we're going to pause the date, and then we're going to save it again. Hang on a second. All right, we got it. So, I want to thank everybody for stopping by. I was going to be on a little longer, but I'm real tired and I need to get some stuff done before I go to sleep. But I want to thank you for stopping by. And as always, if you're watching this on YouTube, give a like, comment, and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And I will be back on tomorrow at 12:05 a.m. Central U.S. And I upload every day on YouTube at 9 a.m. Central U.S. And yeah, thank you for watching. See you guys tomorrow. Deuces.